it can store.
Just like charge.
Yeah. This is wonderful.
Take it. Do you have the best of it that time?
No. This is wonderful.
In driver.
Eduro.
This is wonderful. This is a great Nigerian.
You don't already do show here.
But does he fly?
He do show here. Drive now.
This is wonderful. Innovation at its best.
If white man did here now, he could not enter here.
But white man go see him. They go see him.
They go see him.
Yeah. This is revolutionary.
See people filming.
This is revolutionary.
But if they drive him,
you are not listening. He's taking the show.
Have you hit the button?
He's recording. You want to say something? You want to say something?
No, this is phenomenal. That's all. I can say. On African soil.
Yes. The giant of Africa. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh my God.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
This is phenomenal. This is outstanding.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is revolutionary. Wow. Look at this. Can you imagine? Say something. Say something.
Masterpiece.
Look at this.
This is revolutionary. This is phenomenal. Nigeria is indeed a great country.
You got it.
And we have to key into this, please.
Definitely.
We have to use this to make a difference. In every day,
listen. Aga, come out. Come and tell us who you are. This is just.
Can we Aga? Meet you? Can we meet you?
Yeah.
This is innovating.
This is made in Nigerian jet car. I made it. It's called Aero Amphibious Jet Car. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Dirojaye Kehinde Obasanjo, Nigerian renowned inventor. A researcher and also aero amphibious mobile engineer. I built this aero amphibious jet car. It's designed to move on sea, on land and fly. But out of three operations, I've achieved two. Presently, I move it on land and on the sea, and it has been tested. I drove it all the way from Lagos down to Abuja for 10 hours.
Wow.
And 16. I'm here to complete flying as well. Then I've equally built a car that can move on land, on water and fly in case if there is any disaster like earthquake.
You brought this from Lagos?
From Lagos down to Abuja.
You brought this in?
Yes, I brought it. Yes, from Lagos to Abuja.
No,
okay. What really happened is it uses fuel, 15 hours. It uses fuel and solar alternatively. That means if you run out of fuel, you use solar. Then I recall you the car. If there is anything like earthquake. Yeah, thank you, ma'am. If there is anything like earthquake, you press the button, it goes up, negotiate a direction, you go in there, you can also land on water or ground and continue your journey. You don't need to be afraid. I have the video to that, the video is not the right thing. But we equally want Nigerians, we want to train our younger ones. If you collect the video CD, you let them watch it, they begin to pieces your radio at home, or they begin to put things together, don't beat them. Bring them to me, let's train them. I'll give the video.
That's a tip. Wow. Carry him to Minister. Yeah.
No, that's the plan. It's already on.
That's what.
Well, like, so what
we
are doing. Let him see.
But
Minister.
I will now give it to the video.
Watch it.
See the wonder. Minister already promised him 10 million.
Let me show you the wonder.
So, but he needs more than 10 million to actualize this dream. Eh? Eh? No, but he will get it. He will get it. The power of the people, we must make it happen.
Please spread this video as you are recording. Spread this.
You can see this is the one that fly.
See,
this is a car built in Nigeria. It's airborne now. You can move on ground and it take off, vertical takeoff, east of Milan Bridge.
Wait, sorry to interrupt you. Is this Babangida?
That's Babangida. I will explain to you. That's Babangida 1990. This is me.
1990.
This is when I positioned to enter sea with this jet car. I've entered the sea here. it adapted automatically. I'm in the midst of going towards Tamilan Bridge. These are foreign delegates. They came visited me after CNN reported about it. So this is Babangida. This is me. This is a former Minister of Science and Technology. He's now late. Professor Godian is.
May his soul rest in peace.
Yes, 1990. This is Murita Layako, the chief of Naval Staff. And this is Mr. Sagwa. I think DG, Science and Technology. So we have Nora Imam here, Nora Yusuf. Many of them that are working with Babangida.
Congratulations,
my friend. What we really want now is we want the government to support this project, provide an enabling environment, fund, and let us train our younger ones.
Where's our media consultant?
Let us begin to mass produce it.
Where's our media consultant?
Let us begin to mass produce it.
We have to start mass producing this, and we have to commercialize it ASAP.
We use it to boost our GDP.
That's
that
right.
That is one of those things. So that's why we want the government to come in and provide fund for us and an enabling environment.
How will it increase our GDP? Bring it down to people's level. Well, what can they use?
By the time we begin to use our local material, almost 60% local material, and we now export it, you know what will happen. It will improve our GDP.
That's right.
Sir, those are patronage. It will create more jobs.
From where are you coming with this
team? I have told you before, I'm coming from Lagos.
He drove from Lagos.
So I will give you the video CD. Go and watch it. Allow children to watch. Bring them the last training.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the video CD. Donate something.
Enough said.
So what's your name again, please?
My name is Roger Ike in the Obasanjo.
An engineer.
Nigerian renowned inventor. Also a aero amphibious mobile engineer. A researcher too.
Professionally trained?
Yes. So, I'll give you the video CD.